Are you close with your mother or father now? What do you do together?